Breaking news update tonight at 6, a shooting inside a store at the Landing Mall. Right now it is temporarily closed. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney has the update. Michael?
You're right, Larry. The Landing Mall is temporarily closed. Let us show you what is happening here. According to the police, about 4:45 this afternoon, there was a party of six that was in the GenX clothing store here, not the Payless shoe store, as earlier reported. Those six got into an argument with a set of three others that were in the store, and an argument turned into one of the three pulling out a gun, firing at least a shot, and wounding one of the six in the leg. And the police will probably describe this as a minor shooting incident, but they did close down the entire mall and continue to investigate it because they feared that there would have been, as a police officer said, an active shooter inside of the mall. They now believe that the gunman has fled the building. They're continuing to work on their investigation, and the police also say that the victim on this does not want to prosecute after a minor shooting here at the GenX clothing store in the Landing Mall about 4:45. No one seriously hurt, but one person shot in the leg. And if you have any information about this, the police urge you to call the TIPS hotline. That is the latest from here. Back to you.